The Filipino channel, or TFC, has long been the news source of millions of Filipinos in North America, delivering updates about the Philippines to the U.S. political arena. The channel has been a witness to the many elections in the U.S., including this year's presidential race. That's why two of the leading candidates for the Democratic presidential nomination raised alarm over the potential shutdown of ABS-CBN Corporation, the biggest media network in the Philippines and the parent company of TFC. Massachusetts Senator Elizabeth Warren expressed her support for the network amid efforts by Philippine government chief lawyer Jose Calida to nullify its existing franchise.
We need you here. We need you here. And you have friends. You have a friend in me. I want you here. I want you to be here. I want you to be part of our democratic process. So, hold on. Remember, what happens when we get knocked down, we get back up, and we persist. That's what you're about. That's what I'm about.
Warren is one of the fiercest critics of President Donald Trump, whom she hopes to unseat in November. Trump himself has constantly attacked the media, even calling it the enemy of the people. Warren, in contrast, underscores the importance of an independent press.
Our whole democracy depends on freedom of the press. I think of it this way. Every 2 years or 4 years, depending on the election, or 6 years, the voters hold elected officials accountable. But it is the press that holds them accountable every day in between. A press that is free to ask questions, to push on issues, to raise facts and make inquiries so that all of our elected officials are held accountable to the people. Freedom of the press is an important part of our democracy. If we lose that, we lose one of the foundational pieces of our democracy.
Former South Bend, Indiana Mayor Pete Buttigieg echoes similar sentiments, saying both leaderships in the Philippines and the U.S. have troublesome understanding of press freedom. Buttigieg is the current frontrunner in the delegate count for the Democratic nomination after voting in the states of Iowa and New Hampshire.
These attacks on the press, whether they're happening in the Philippines or in the U.S., are so disturbing because the people value democracy, value free expression. And one of the things that I think is such an important bond between the American people and the people of the Philippines is that we have shared values. Unfortunately, our presidents aren't reflecting those values. But right now in the U.S., it's up to us to choose a different and better president.
Warren and Buttigieg's comments reflect similar concerns raised by various human rights and media groups, which have already said moves to shut down the network are meant to silence the country's independent media. But the future of ABS-CBN's corporations remains uncertain, as Philippine lawmakers have yet to move on renewing its existing franchise. Bev Lorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas, Nevada.